All right, next level. We have hot lava cake. 9 challenge rooms. Rising lava is your timer. Be fast. The cake is no lie. Is it though? Is it? Is it? God, I love 3D World. Oh, I'm slow. Ah, made it. Wow, wow, that hitbox is hecka square. That was the squarest hitbox I have ever seen. Oh, get in there! Sir? Every time, Toad can just not jump into that vertical pipe. All right. All right. All right, let's go. Please, please tell. That was so cool. What? Okay. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Cake! 4-year Mario Maker. Get in there. Get in there, Toad. Oh, okay. Nice level, that was really nice. I would be interested in seeing something even further beyond. That was a really, really good one. I'd like to see something similar to that, maybe a little bit more difficult or a little more challenging, if you will. Maybe even a bit longer. That was really good. That was very nice. Lemmy's lost his marbles. Help Lemmy defeat his inner demons in this illusory mind melt puzzle level. Puzzles. Puzzle level. Oh heck, we're climbing his face. Let me in! Did he just say hello? Oh, this is the red coin level. Right, right, right. Okay. Say what? Where did he go? Where did that Monty Mole go? Hello? Okay, progress. Mm-hmm. Choose wisely. I'm pretty sure that's an easy choice. Easy choice because the first one didn't have a floor. Alright. We got 2 coins. Oh. Hey. 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 I want that key. Oh, the P switch. That's pretty cool. Alright, we in there, let's go. Pick me up, sir. Thank you. Alright, we in there, we in there. Two more. I saw it. I saw it as I was falling and it was too late. Why do I feel like I want to stand on this booth? Not dead. One more. One more. Hello. Get in there. Let me in here. I don't wanna fall. Okay. Oh, okay. Yo, there we go. Let's go. That was a key. Okay. That's the key death.
Hello, 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 hello.
happened last time? Get some help.
See, fiend, what emote would we have to describe that level if we didn't have fiend hunk?
Oh, there's lots. Fiend fine. Fiend pee. Fiend happy. Plenty. Alright, this one is 4-year Mario Maker Bounce Galore. Thwomps and shells are my best friend. Boom Boom is jealous. Jealous Boom Boom. Careful, careful. Nice, nice. Nice. Three. Nice. Oh my god, the last one before the pipe? Oh no. Everything was so good until there. Heck. One, two, three. Get in there. Get in there. Oh dang, we crushed that one. Very nice. That was great. That was a great level. Whew. We're gaming. We were gaming out of our minds. I think that was the quickest one we've done. Can you believe that the Space Pig level is the one that we did the quickest? Dang. Very nice. That was really good. That was a great level. I enjoyed it. It made sense. It flowed well. Very good. I liked it. Thanks, Space Pig.
Fiend crush it.
Super Bumper Jumper. You're in love with Mr. Bumper, but he rejects you and throws you away. You know what? If you love something, let it go. If you love something, set it free. That's how it goes, right? I don't actually love Mr. Bumper. I'm gonna be honest. Mr. Bumper, he's been pretty mean to me. Alright. So Mang always makes technical levels. Sometimes they're extra technical. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Okay, all right, very nice. Made it. Okay.
Hey everyone, Fiend Love, hope you all had a wonderful week. Fiend Snug glad it's Monday for one reason and one reason only. Y'all Fiend Love.
I'll read that in a second. Alright. Checkpoint.
Fiend, hey.
Oh my god, I can't believe we lived. I can't believe we lived there. Cool. Very, actually, that might be like one of the best uses of the bumpers I've seen in a long time. It reminds me of like the Mrs. Donuts levels from Mario Maker 1, but like actually good. Oh, very nice. That was good.